Mack Truck, who's in the room with us right now? Introduce everybody.
Oh, this is Crunch Time. This is my boy Crunch.
He went viral today. Why did he go viral?
Yeah, he can't control himself.
Yeah, he could. It was entertainment. He was marketing his fight.
It was perfect.
He's selling.
He's selling the fight, and he jumped already 1,100 followers in a matter of minutes.
Right. I knew it was going crazy. I was seeing other people posting. I'm like, man, I don't even follow him. I see them on my sports page. I'm like, oh, he's going crazy.
You don't follow him?
No, it's my boy. I told my people I was seeing people post it on his sport page and big page, and I don't follow them. And I was like, hey,
now you gotta let people know it's you. That's why I'm here.
Yeah, that's a fact.
You were a Tank's fight. Tell me about how good Gervonta Davis is, and how does he do with Josh Taylor?
Josh Taylor big. I think I'll be honest with you, Tank, when he on his game, he's unbeatable, man. He's a true.
I think Tank stops Taylor. What do you think?
I think once Tank catches him, it's over. Until Tank figures him out, I think Josh will be able to box a little bit. But it just comes down to when Tank catches him.
Yeah, one punch,
man. I mean, I'll go with Tank, but I think it's
Josh got skill,
but he's talented. He's a champion. Obviously, he's good.
And he's got some dog in him too.
And he did beat top names. He did. I give him that. But sometimes you just gotta understand.
But Tank is different.
You just gotta understand.
You've been in the gym with him. He saw Tank spar. You were there. Yeah. 22 rounds. Tell me about that.
Me and Tank we sparred in Vegas too.
What was that like sparring Tank?
It was great work.
He could crack.
Tank's strong. Yeah.
You guys know Termite, the boxer?
No, I don't know.
Termite. He's from Baltimore. No, he's from Cincinnati. But he's a fighter. He's 7-0, but he's a good sense of humor. So I say he sparred Tank many times. And they spar spontaneous. Like, they'll be out somewhere at 10 o'clock, and let's go spar right now. So I go, how does Tank hit? And Termite goes, that bitch hit hard. And he could crack. Has anyone hit as hard as Tank from what you've experienced?
I mean, I sparred a lot of champion. I sparred Oscar Valdez. I've been sparring with Ivan Baranchuk.
How do you compare their power to Tank?
I think Ivan Baranchuk hits the hardest, to be honest.
He was 18-0 knockouts until he lost recently.
And I was sparring him when he came from the Olympics in 2012. He started training with us in Brooklyn. That was when me, Richard St. Hitchens, and all of us, Christopher Colbert, all of us were in Brooklyn.
Shout out to Chris Colbert, just won.
Yeah,
he got skills. What do you got, Manny Pacquiao or Earl Spence?
I'm going with Earl. I'm going with the new generation. I want Earl to actually stop him.
You think he can stop?
I think he can. I think that fight he had with Danny warmed him up. And Earl's fighting for a different reason now. Like, God gave him a second chance of life. He ain't gonna let that up.
What do you think, Mack Truck?
I'm going with Earl, but I don't think he's gonna stop him, man.
He's gonna stop him.
Man, I don't think he's gonna stop him. Earl gonna dominate, but I don't think he's gonna stop him. It's Manny Pacquiao.
Punch.
What
you got?
I got Earl.
Yeah.
Jason?
I lean towards Earl, but it wouldn't surprise me if Pacquiao pulled off an upset.
Okay.
Everybody in here being humble. I've been the bad guy all down and continue to be the bad guy. I'm going to just tell it like this. There's a time where everybody got their window. This is a new era. This is our era. And people got to understand that. This is our era. God bless all these fighters that paved the way for us. But your time is up.
Okay,
there's also lots of times, especially in boxing, that fighter has that one last hurrah.
And that's not going to be
this,
that night.
And this.
Let me ask you a crunch time. Who's the most avoided guy in boxing? What first name comes to mind? Who's the guy that nobody wants to fight? Is there one?
Shit, to be honest with you, somebody that I think is a little underrated, Crawford.
Yeah.
I think Crawford's dangerous.
I think people want to fight him. I don't think anybody's ducking him.
But they want
he's a great fighter.
They'll say they want to fight him, but are they fighting him?
I believe they duck him.
You think so?
They'll say they want to fight
him. They'll say he's on top ranking. That's, you know, business, but...
Okay.
They're not
ducking him. Let me ask you guys. Who's the most overrated fighter? Who's the one that gets all the praises, but you don't think he deserves it? Is there one?
Oh, shit. I don't know. I'll be paying attention.
Okay. Who's the pound-for-pound king?
Half-pound king right now.
For me, it's a no-brainer. It's Canelo.
I like Canelo. I don't think nobody beats Canelo right now.
I don't think nobody beats Canelo anytime soon.
If he go up to 75, fight Arthur Berto.
Oh, he knocks out Bitterbaev.
No. Yes.
Bitterbaev has weak body shots. Canelo has good body shots. He has a fight postponed.
I think Canelo beats anybody right now.
I think the only one that gives Canelo any problems.
Benavidez.
That's the only one. And I think eventually he stops
going to
be there.
He said he's not going to fight him.
It might happen. Hey, it's boxing.
I like the Charlo brothers too, but I don't think right now they're ready for Canelo. But I do like the Charlos as fighters. Like, I like their attitude. I like how they don't give a fuck about none. They speak their mind. If you don't like it, it's too bad. Take it how you want. I like that.
Okay, you're in a face-off, and the guy puts his face on you, and then you put a hand in his throat, and he slaps you. What do you do, Mack Truck? But this guy ran. He slapped and ran. He didn't stick around.
Slap and ran.
No, you're going to keep your cool. You're going to take care of it in the ring.
That's my shit right there.
Oh, you got the black Air Force One.
Allie.
Yeah.
If you know, you know. If you know, you know who these are? What are these?
Air Force Ones.
No, these not just Air Force Ones. You ever see the Like Mike movie?
Like Mike? Yeah, years ago.
He put the shoe on, he's like, make me like Mike.
So that's what's going to happen?
You put these shoes on, your whole attitude just transforms. You just turn it.
You're boxing in these, though.
Yeah, you can. But listen, when you step in these.
It's a different story. Jesus. All right. To end this interview, because I can stay here all night, but I got to go home to the baby. Tell everybody where to follow you, Crunch Time.
At Real Crunch Time on all social media.
Real Crunch Time. So easy, so simple. It's a great name.
Simple.
Jason?
At ESEMG underscore group.
By the way, why the bulletproof vest? What's the...
Oh, the bulletproof vest is because I just feel invincible.
That's badass.
Yeah, invincible. When you see it says free water, that's my brother. So that's what we do.
All right, hope water gets out and he gets free. Heavy homes. Mack Truck, where they follow you at?
You can follow me at Mack Truck on Instagram, Twitter.
Soon to be heavyweight champion of the world.
On TikTok, you can follow me at Mack Truck 404.
What do you post on TikTok? Are you dancing?
No, he's not.
Just boxing?
He's knocking shit out. You got it.
I'm knocking shit out. But he's knocking shit out. I post everything on TikTok.
I'll follow you on TikTok. I'm on TikTok now.
At
ES News.
Got you. I'm
following you. All right, so there you have it. Stay tuned, Jason. Crunch Time. He went viral today, and check out these awesome trunks. Now they're purple, now they're gold. Ellie Sekback, reporting.